What comes to your mind when you hear the word cotton?
We all own at least one of these, but what are they made of? We're talking about t-shirts.
Where and how is the raw material cotton made?
Cotton is cultivated in approximately 80 countries worldwide. Unlike in the big agricultural countries such as the United States, Australia and Brazil, in Africa and India, cotton is mainly grown by small farmers.
All over the world, around 150 million people make a living out of cotton.
In Africa too, for example, local smallholders use so-called crop rotation, which means that cotton and other crops are grown alternately on the same land. This helps keep the soil healthy while at the same time growing food. In this way, cotton contributes to both the agriculture cycle and the farmer's income.
There's more to cotton than you think.
An initiative by Bremen Cotton Exchange.